Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. I want to go use my newly found cell key, and by newly found I mean like 2 episodes ago, but I want to use my sort of newly found cell key to go unlock the cell that has that person inside of it. Only problem is I don't exactly remember where the cell was. But I'm just going to explore around. I've got some ideas. And maybe I'll discover something new along the way. Also, before I do anything else, I want to equip this Ring of Sacrifice, the Lose Nothing Upon Death But Ring Breaks ring. I wasn't going to put it on before until I had enough souls that it really made it worth it, that there'd, like, you know, be something significant to preserve. But given that I forgot to use my ring last time when I died with, like, 2,000 plus souls on me, I think I should probably just leave it on. Alright, I think a cell might be down there in the basement of this place. I know you're behind there. Let's get them all burned by the dragon. I think the dragon blows flame if I'm here. Yeah. Ah, suckers. Give me those souls. Well, wait a minute. If I'm gonna go this way, then I might as well just go to the other bonfire, right? Because there's another bonfire over that way. Huh. Well, let me just go here. I don't think I've showed you this place, because I think when I went here, the game was crashing and messed up, and that's when I lost my footage. Burns. Okay, after the third wave, I think we'll have a little bit of time to grab this item. There's kind of a delay at this point. Okay. So this is where I fought the Mimic. Does the Mimic respawn, by the way? No, it doesn't. Yeah, the Mimic used to be right here. Beware of mimicry, indeed. So it's just a dead end down here. I don't remember if there's anything up here. No, that was just a shortcut back to this way. Okay, yeah. Okay, so I guess the cell was this way. Yeah, I guess the cell is somewhere in the basement here. Oh, it's locked. That's not the cell key. Looks like it's probably to a shortcut. It's another lift. There's a firebomb guy here. Come on, throw a firebomb. There you go. Ooh, is that it? Yeah, here we go. Hey, buddy. How are you, my serial killer-looking friend?
Ah. You're no jailer, are you? No, no, you're from far away. And judging by the bell, you must be some of that unkindled ash. Remarkable. If that's true, then I have a favor to ask. Below the high wall is a musty little town, not the home of any lord, just a very old settlement of undead. An old woman, Loretta, lives there. Please, give her this ring. I'm not asking for charity. In fact, if you do this for me, I'll be sure to repay you in kind. I may be a petty thief, but I've more wits than most royalty. What do you say then, huh?
It would be my pleasure.
Very well. I humbly place my faith in you. I am Grey Rat of the Undead Settlement, and I promise to assist you. Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall. Do your part, and I'll do mine.
They just disappear. I guess they were never really jailed. Blue Tearstone Ring. Can I wear it before I give it to her? I can. Increases damage absorption when HP is low. Well, I might as well wear that then, huh? Loretta. Find Loretta at the base of the high wall. That'd be down past where the dog is, right? I'm guessing? Okay, I think there's some new ways to go over there. So let's get back up somewhere. Go ahead and get my Estus back before I start traveling. Yeah, I definitely want to try to explore as much around here as possible before I go on to the boss. Because I'm pretty sure after the boss is probably going to open up a new sort of hub. So I want to get all of this done beforehand. Jesus Christ! I wasn't expecting a combo that big. Yes, I'm pretty sure there's some unexplored area down here. Pretty sure. I'm not completely sure, but I'm pretty sure. This is just a dead end, right? Yep. Yeah. timing's always off with this. Fuck that special attack. Alright, that went absolutely horribly. Forgot about you. Alright, now I know I've already been here. But I thought there was a way I didn't explore. Might be wrong. But let's check. So I've already been down there. That leads out to the balcony that goes down to the big dude, who I already killed. So, you know what? Actually, I think maybe this is fully explored. Yeah, you know what? I think it is. Oh well, at least I collected some souls. I'm sorry, dog. Okay, you know what? Maybe I'm gonna go. Might seem like a very dangerous place to go, but honestly, it's fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Ow. Oh, okay, that's how it's gonna be. Okay. Okay. It's cool. Didn't quite work how I wanted it to. Let's try again. Also didn't work how I wanted it to. Almost died. There is a way to kick, I believe, but I actually don't know how to do it. Ooh. Knight helmet. That actually is probably better than what I'm wearing. Oh, it's significantly better. It's also a lot heavier. So much better. It's got 2 to 3 times the defense in everything except lightning. That makes sense, because it's metal. Bad protection against electricity. Yeah, it's gonna make my weight ratio higher, but I'm still not gonna be slow rolling, so it's fine. Oh my god, I look so stupid. It just looks so bizarre. I'm wearing this knight helmet, but the rest of my armor is mostly leather. Okay, where am I going? I want a bonfire that's like really, really close to where I think the boss is gonna be. But there just doesn't seem to be one. I think I'm gonna die if I fall down here. I'm just gonna get out of here. I'm lazy. It's fine. That's what the bones are for. Yeah, do I really have to run all the way down there? Like, there's gotta be a closer bonfire if that's a boss down there. There has to be. And there wasn't a pathway over this way, was there? No, you don't. Nope. Catch me if you can, haha! shit. Oh shit. Please tell me those things can't chase me. All the way up here. They can't fit through the doorway, right? Right? So yeah, that is just a shortcut. Is this anywhere cool? Not really. No, it's pretty lame. Actually, it's not quite time for the boss yet, is it? There is a strong dude up here on the left somewhere. One at a time. Be patient. Dark Souls is all about patience. It's all about patience and doctors. There's no one behind me, right? No. God, the timing was off again, but thankfully they were out of range. I know your attack patterns. Just very bad at dodging them. I know them, though. Jesus. I'm doing so bad. I'm out of stamina. Fuck. Fuck you. Okay, well, now that I've defeated all the enemies in my way, I'm gonna go face the really tough enemy with 2 hit points and no Estus. Perfect. Wow. What's this new weapon? Lothric something... Lothric Night Sword. Oh, hold on, let me actually act as if I'm replacing my current weapon so I can compare the stats properly. I can't use it. Oh no, I didn't mean to... Fuck. There we go, that's what I was missing. Okay, back to my Esta, please. Thank you. Okay, now let's compare. Less damage, more crit. More durability. Let's see, it scales... Well, scaling's pretty similar, not that different. It's got a much higher strength requirement? No, dexterity requirement. It requires 18 dexterity. Interesting. Let's actually pop it on. How's the length of this thing? Quite a bit shorter than the Estic. Very fast attacks. Yeah, it's gonna be the same moveset that they used on me, I'm sure. Okay, what do I do now? I guess I have to go back. Is there really no way to find, like, a shortcut up there from somewhere around here? Because I feel like there's, like, a bonfire right up there. Try pyromancy. Do they mean, like, pyromancy on, like, this for the ladder? They don't mean on her, do they?
Unkindled, go through the but beware.
I think that's just a joke or something. I don't know. Do I use yet another homeward bone? It's such a long trek, there's gotta be a freaking shortcut. There must be. I know there is. I'm gonna try to fight this guy. It's fine, I'm not gonna lose my souls, I've got the ring. Right? Or did I die? No, it's fine, right? What's the durability? Where's the item's durability? I think it would have an X across it if it was broken anyway. How did you die? You got stabbed to death or something. Holy shit, look at their eyes. They have glowing red eyes. Oh my god. Fuck. Okay, well, if I kill them, that's not gonna give me a bonfire. Oh, it was shattered. How much would it take to level up? Okay, I actually have enough souls to level up, so you know what? Let's go spend my souls so then I have nothing to waste. Yeah, I'm gonna go spend my souls, also possibly repair my ring, depending on how much it costs.
Welcome, speak. Very well, then take me.
Of course, the question is, what shall I spend it on? Vigor's always nice, more hit points. My dexterity's pretty good. Strength is kinda low. I do keep running out of stamina. So endurance would be good. My vitality's quite low. I'm gonna go with vigor.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Ah, just wasn't.
Wait. I can't repair the ring?
Prithee, be careful.
Oh, it doesn't exist anymore, does it? No, the ring completely disappears. Okay, so it's literally one-time use. You can't even repair it. You know what? That's actually a good thing. Because it used to be a thing in Dark Souls 2. There's that ring that you could just infinitely and very cheaply repair. And it basically made... like, worrying about your souls completely non-existent. It was so cheap to repair, you might as well just spend the money to repair it and always protect your souls. And it was pretty cheap. Like, it was a pretty cheap kind of tactic. But, you know, given how hard the game is, and given that it's right there, and it's not like it's a cheat or anything, I just kept doing it all the time. But I'm glad they got rid of it, because it is really cheap. It's better without that. That does mean, though, that I definitely want to be more strategic with my use of the ring. I'm gonna try to fight glowy-eyed dude. I wonder if I should go down this way. Any chance I would live? Probably not. Jesus. Again. Come on. Try my old tactic of stabbing them in the face when they come to the top of the stairs. God, the timing! Fuck! Timing never fucking works! Fucking fuck that fucking attack, I'm so frustrated. It never works. It never fucking works. Every time you do it, I think maybe the enemies even read you. Maybe they're fucking reading the attack and they say, the person starting the attack, I know to attack because they're not gonna have time to hit me. Maybe. Maybe. Wasting all my Estus. Okay, well, still got some Estus left. Never works. Never, never, never. Never against these knights. Never, ever, 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 ever use the special ability! Okay. Well, slight improvement. I have no Estus, but I have almost full health, so that's cool. At least I get a free attack. Here we go. Hey, wait. Why do I have an Estus? I thought I had no Estus. Also, they look scary. They're glowy. Why is their weapon glowy? Oh my god, I did it! Ooh! Refined gem! Lothric Knight armor. Thank you. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh, my heart's thumping so fast. Okay, how does that compare? It is... not hugely better, but it's significantly better. It is, however, hugely heavier. Is that a problem? I forgot the percentages for when you slow roll or fast roll. I think if you're under 70, you're fine, though. probably going to want to equip my figure soon so I can hold more weight. Does a sorcerer's staff weigh anything? Yeah, I can actually dump that. That saves me some weight. I should still normal roll. Yeah, that's a normal roll. Okay. Wow, I'm looking really badass now, aren't I? I look stupid with just the helmet, but now I've got the helmet and the other piece. Cool. Now, let's go fight the boss with a sliver of health. It'll be fine. Here we go. These doors are gonna shut behind me, aren't they? Well, that's not a door. Whatever, it's a medieval door. Time for below. I don't know what that means. The watchdog! It has a mace. Vordt of the Boreal Valley. Okay, no idea what your move patterns are. Pretty sure I'm not gonna take your first try. I'm sure it's got a leaping attack, undoubtedly. Okay. Good fight, good fight. I think I can just run there. I'm really surprised there isn't a closer bonfire. Like, I feel like I'm missing a shortcut or something. I mean, I guess... Is the other way faster? Like, maybe the other way is actually faster if I go to the other bonfire and go through the shortcut there. That might be faster. Let me check. I still feel like it's not very close, though. Oh my god. Poor dog. Aww. Yeah, is this really that much faster? Seems about the same, honestly. Although, I guess this is a kind of a safer route. Whoa. Game warped me back into bounds, I guess. I guess this is a safer route. I don't know if it's really faster, but it's safer. Okay. My souls are under your arm. That displeases me. But I'm not gonna try to go for the souls, I'm just gonna focus on the enemy. Haven't even got a single hit in on the thing. Jesus Christ, the dogs are so fast. Now I'm gonna have to wait for it to come back up, so we're gonna run. That dog just fell again! The other dog just fell. Oh. Guess I'll just run straight down here. Nice, one hit. Oh, yeah. I'm guessing its ass is a weak point, or maybe its head. Come on, let me dodge. Fucking hell. Frostbitten. Oh no, my dead body's frostbitten. What a hindrance. Oh yeah, I can just go this way. That's nice. So I do have a lot of buffs, by the way, which I can definitely use, but I don't want to waste my buffs on this boss until I've gotten more familiar with its attack patterns. Okay, cool. I'm debating whether I should bother trying to find a weak point. You know, like try to use special attacks, try to hit its head, try to hit its ass, or if I should just focus on dodging. I guess I'll try to find weak points. Probably worth it. You asshole. Fucking fuck you. I'm going back. Just... Which one do I use? Yes, I'll lose my 80 souls, it's fine. I hope you fall to your death, you asshole. Oh no! Oh. It didn't fall to its death, but then it fell through, somehow. Yourself? I think it's buffing itself. Or it's just angry. No, it's buffing itself. Oh my god. I actually did very little damage, thankfully. Oh, Jesus! Okay, that's a problem. Oh, shit! I thought it was, perhaps building up like an AoE kind of burst attack where you need to get away from it, but no, it was building up a burst of flame. Or frostbite, flame, blue flame, whatever. Still though, I actually did pretty well that time. I wonder how I should avoid that attack. Get really close to its body? Because it looks like it went across almost the whole room. I'm gonna try to get really close to it, because it looked like I was able to keep going under it, and that was very helpful. Yeah, try to hit the belly. Definite weak point. Shit. Shit. Shit! Jesus Christ! Oh fuck! How did I not get hit? Oh my god. I was waiting for when it was gonna start charging its attack again and do that thing, but it didn't. It just kept charging my face. Okay, I'm starting to get the hang of this, though. It's almost to the point where I maybe should start using buffs. Maybe. I want to get a little bit further in on the ice stage of it before I start using buffs. Oh no, fuck! Shit! Get out of my fucking lift, man! Slow attacks are not the way to go there. Damn it, missed. Oh, here we go. Shit, I got frostbitten. I thought it was safe. Shit! Wow, okay, so it's super, super vulnerable when it does that. Like, I got frostbite regardless, but still, you could do a lot of damage to it. Okay. I think now might be the time I want to start using buffs. I think I'm good enough now. I'm gonna go for it anyway. Ew. Okay, well, if I want to use buffs, I need to use them now. Whew, okay. Got 6 embers. Let's try it. Cool. Now I'm all Bernie. Actually, maybe I shouldn't have used it. No, no, that one doesn't matter. That one lasts until death, so it's perfectly fine. But, I want to put something in my quick belt. Let's toss out the throwing knives. And let's add in... gold pine resin. Yeah, applies lightning. I wish I had, like, fiery resin, because that would definitely be what it's weak to. That is what it would be weak to. Maybe I shouldn't bother with lightning. I don't know. It feels like a waste. I feel like I should only use fire against it. Yeah, I think I'm not gonna use it. Look at all these summon signs. I'm actually gonna try it. Let's see how well it does. That is a lot of damage. I did. Perfect, perfect, perfect. This ends right here. Yes! Wow! Isn't it amazing how that goes sometimes? Like, when I first, you know, my first couple tries, I didn't succeed in even landing a single attack. And then that was like a flawless victory. That feels good. Whew. Got 3,000 souls. Let's go spend them. And then I want to try something. I want to see if I can help all those poor souls back there that needed help. I want to go check out those summon signs. See if I can help somebody else with the same boss I just defeated.
Welcome, husband.
Okay, I'm getting worried about the weight of my armor, so I'm going to go ahead and upgrade my vigor. Or is it vitality? Oh, it's vitality, yeah. That gives you more equipment load.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Shall we take a look over here first, though? Wow, that is beautiful. The scale of this game is really incredible. I see another little, like, cluster of castles over in the mountains right above my head. I wonder if I can go over there at some point. Oh, Ada Ray's banner. That's right. I forgot all about the banner. They're helpful monsters, thank you! That was terrifying. Undead settlement. So this is where I need to look for Loretta. Look at all those little shanty villages. Shanty villages? Is that even what? Shabby. Like, I don't know. I don't know what word I'm looking for. I give up. You know, roughly constructed little hamlets or something. God, I can't wait to explore that town. Right, now let's go back and see if anyone else needs help. Ah, right. I just remembered that you have to use the soapstone to put down a summon sign. So I've done that, and now I'm going to patiently wait. Oh, here we go. I'm being summoned. Host of Embers. Hello. Hi. Warrior of Sunlight, Dr. Pepper. All right, Dr. Pepper. Oh, I thought you wanted to take on the boss. Huh, that's alright. Wait, what the... Where'd they go? Oh. Oh, do they want to take on this strong dude? Alright, let's do it. Oh my god, this is so unfair. Is it boss time? How does this work? Do we just, like, wait? There we go. Okay. There we go. Nice. Good teamwork. Woohoo! Got a sunlight medal and an ember. Goodbye. That was cool. I want to see what the sunlight medal does. Head back to the bonfire and then check it out. Oh, I think that might have given me some souls too. 2500. I think I was at like 500 before. Let's see. Medal received by members of the Warrior of Sunlight Covenant for victory over the final foe when summoned. The summoner also gains the same medal. The medal, engraved with the holy symbol of the sun, is slightly warm, and reminds one of the great honor of a shared victory. Okay, so it can't be used. But I guess it's just a token of your accomplishment. That's cool. I mean, I don't need, like... Honestly, even if I receive no souls for it or anything like that, I would still be happy to do it. It's kind of fun. It's cool to share in the victory with someone else, to help them along. Alright, well, I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, I'm going to go explore the village down there.